Good evening and welcome to Lillis Court at Loras College for what should be an exciting volleyball game between crosstown rivals Loras College and University of Dubuque. I'm Adam Rodriguez. Joining me tonight is a current player from the men's volleyball team, Keegan Godwin. Keegan, how are you feeling about tonight's game?
I'm feeling pretty good, Adam. It's good to be here. It should be a good game between Loras and UD. It's always a tight matchup. It's always good to see crosstown rivals playing. It's always hard-fought action. Last season, Loras got the upper hand, beat UD in five. This season, Loras is off to a hot start. They're 6-1 to start the season. UD's 3-6. UD's on a four-game losing streak, so Loras is hoping to capitalize on that.
Now I can hear you. All right, now let's meet tonight's starting lineups for each team. For the University of Dubuque Spartans, we've got at libero, number 3, Katie Wright. Number 7, Alexis Bidier. Number 8, Kathleen Messino. And number 16, Julia May. Number 22, Darby Hawtree. And number 24, Ashley Adler. And for the Duhawks, we've got Talia McCady, Liz Fleckenstein, Kat Gleason, Olivia Smith, at the libero, Crystal Tranel, Moore Mixon, and Sarah Hoskins. Boy, are we set for an action-packed game tonight. Just great rivals here. Barnes with a kill, Mixon with the dig, set by Hoskins. Kill from Mixon. Turn four, set from Hoskins. Gleason with the block, blocked by the Spartans. Fleckenstein with the kill. And it is out. Point goes to the Duhawks. Tied at 1-1. Ray, that was a great rally to start the game off. I tell you what, 1-1, we are definitely in for should be a very close game if that's how the game's going to start.
Yeah, I'm expecting a tight matchup throughout the whole set.
Yes, sir. Set from the Spartans. Kill from May. Save from Stoffman. Hoskins. Wilgenbusch the kill. And a kill from Mixon with the tap. Great save from the Spartans. Up. Out. Duhawks with the second point. 2-1 Duhawks. Man, these rallies, I tell you what, they keep this game, keep this going. It's going to be a very fun night here at Lillis Court. Duhawks with the serve. Up for Messino. Right, number 12. Hoskins with the set. Gleason with the kill. Off the fingertips of the Spartans. Another point for the Duhawks.
Hoskins having that set to the middle of this game is going to be crucial for the Duhawks' success here.
Yes, sir. Oh, just off. Just off the out-of-bounds line on the net. Point goes to the Spartans.
Serve-receive is something that the Duhawks are going to have to capitalize early on here.
Oh, yeah. Emma Powell with the serve. Great dig from Stoffskin. Up for the kill for Wilgenbusch. And Adler with the kill. 3-3 in the first set here. Out the serve. Out on the serve. As soon as Duhawks can get rolling here, anything they can get their way and get them going here, it's going to look pretty good for the Duhawks. Gleason now serving for the Duhawks. That's Hawtree set. Hawtree for the kill. And she gets it. Coming back into the game, it's number 8, Crystal Tranel. Gleason exits. Julie May from the Spartans with the serve. Up and over. Right to Tranel. Hawkins for the set. Wilgenbusch. Oh, great save from the Spartans. Great save. Tranel's big. Hoskins up to Wilgenbusch. And Wilgenbusch with the kill. I tell you, if Wilgenbusch keeps this up, she's just going to keep staying hot.
Wilgenbusch has such a powerful swing, and it's going to be important that she can capitalize that and hit around the block today.
Yep. Wilgenbusch leads the Duhawks and kills. Right, actually now with 105 after that one right there. Austin's mixing for the kill. Great. kill from Adler. Oh, good receive. Nixon. Wilkenbush, another kill. And Wilkenbush with another one. Man, right from the start, she's looking good. She has to keep this going. Nixon for the serve. Kill from Adler. Good save by Tranel. Hoskins with the tip. And it's out, man. Dubuque looks a little rattled right now. They look a little stunned. I think the Duhawks' energy is just too much for the Spartans right about now.
This is a good rotation for the Duhawks. Having Wilkenbush in the front row and Mixon in the back. Options everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
Good dig by Crystal.
Mixon with the kill. Set up to Adler. Oh, blocked by Duhawks. And point Duhawks. Point. It just, oh, timeout from the Spartans. Timeouts from the Spartans. They just can't get anything going right now. The Duhawks look to just be overpowering them right now. Duhawks got to wonder what is going to be talked about in this huddle right now from the Spartans.
Duhawks, the only thing they got to focus on right now is keeping rolling with the momentum.
Yep.
Momentum's a huge thing in volleyball, and especially against a rival like this, it's going to be crucial in these early games.
Yeah, definitely, man. Duhawks up 8-4 right now at the time in the first set. Hopefully Duhawks keep this energy up. We'll continue to keep this fast play. Wilkenbush looking great in the front row already with two kills. And, you know, like you said, Mixon in the back. It's going to set up a lot of great opportunities for that front and those hitters down low.
Coming into today's game, Loris is top three in digs, hitting percentage, and kills in the ARC. We're hoping that they can continue that success against UD.
Yeah, definitely. You really hope they keep it up, especially going up against UD, a team that anyone at Loris has that nice little dislike for.
Absolutely.
Even a rivalry game. I'm sure Duhawks came out knowing that this game is a lot bigger than just a normal game. And if I'm correct, this should be their first game of conference play. Does that sound right to you, Keegan?
Yep. Both teams playing their first conference games of the season.
Kill from Adler. Big. Oh, just nicked the ground. Good attempt from the Duhawks there. Point goes to the Spartans.
Lots of energy from the crowd early on. It should be a good sign for the rest of the night.
So from Duhawks, number 19, Murray. There's Tranel. Set from Hoskins. Right to Wilkenbush for yet another kill from Wilkenbush. Man, she looks almost unstoppable here tonight. We got substitution for the Duhawks at number 2, Talia McCady. And number 3, Liz Fleckenstein. For number 21, Lindsay Wilkenbush. And number 16, Sam Stoffer again.
Good adjustment by Hoskins. Pass was a little tight. She was able to kick it out to Wilkenbush.
Yep. Seth Murray. Good block from the Duhawks. Up for Smith. Hoskins with the set. Fleckenstein with the kill. Good block from the Spartans. Oh, it looks like Duhawks might have crossed over the net, over the line.
Set was just a little too tight for Fleckenstein there. She was unable to control her body. Score 6-9 Duhawks right now.
Autry with the serve. McKay with big. Hoskins up for Fleckenstein. Right off the net. No block from the Spartans. That just went right off the net. So it's going to be a point for the Spartans. 9-7 Duhawks. Dubuque's kind of on a little roll right now.
Right now, all Loris has to do is focus on limiting their errors.
Yes, sir. Cater receives serves. Hoskins to Fleckenstein with tip over. Good save. Good dig. Good tip over by number 7, Olivia Smith. Now entering the game again, number 5, Kat Gleason. To serve for the Duhawks, number 8, Crystal Tranel. Tranel to serve. Set for the Duhawks. 12. Great block from the Duhawks. Oh! Wow, great block from the Duhawks. Good defensive play there from them. Just put it right back onto the Spartans.
Nice double block there by Hoskins and Gleason's. Gleason's a freshman. She's coming out really strong this year. I really look forward to watching her.
She looks really good right now this game. Hey, dig. Up for Fleckenstein. Bang with a nice kill from Fleckenstein. Wow, that had some heat on it. I'll tell you what, that had a lot of power behind that.
Great set choice by Hoskins. She had a single block on the outside.
Yeah. Trying to dig Hoskins up. Gleason blocked right back from the Spartans. Over Hoskins with dig. Point goes to the Duhawks. All right, must have just been a little too tight for the Spartans.
Calling that a lift on them.
Very interesting. Question coming from one of the Spartans players.
Difficult to tell, but I think they're saying when the ball went over, when she set it back over, she caught it a little too much.
Just held it just a little bit too much.
A lot of energy from the Duhawks early. Let's see if they can keep that rolling.
Oh, yeah, definitely. They need it. They need that student section right behind them to get fired up a little bit more.
Absolutely.
As soon as those students get going, that'll definitely help the players with their energy. A lot of times players love to feed off the energy from their fans.
Right.
Trying out the serve. Up for the set from Murray. Oh, right over.
A good
great dig by Tranel. Good block. Fleckenstein. Hoggins with the set. Fleckenstein with yet another kill. My goodness. I mean, that Hoskins just setting up. Yeah, Wilkenbush and Fleckenstein great here. Trying to serve. Over to the Spartans. Set from Murray. Oh, good play from Trenel. Hoskins. Great tip from Hoskins. Oh, a little miscommunication from the Spartans, and Duhawks get yet another point, up 15-7 here in the first set. Timeout, Spartans. I mean, they just look razzled right now. Bad miscommunication play right there, allowing the Duhawks to get another point. I mean, they look like they have all the momentum right now on our side for the Duhawks.
Right now, with the Duhawks, they're playing great volleyball. They're not having many errors. You limit the errors, and you're going to play well, and that's exactly what they're doing. We've seen a lot of great set choices by Hoskins. Crystal, she's playing a great game. That huge dig right there, a lot of momentum.
Keith, let me ask you, you're on the men's volleyball team here. How's the team looking? I know you're telling me earlier you guys are starting to have your workouts. How's the team looking?
Team's looking pretty great this year. Last season, we only lost two seniors. Unfortunately, our season ended early because of COVID. But at the end of the season, we're going in the conference tournament pretty hot. We're just hoping we can pick up where we left off, and we're going to be doing great this season.
Great. I'd love to hear that. Love to hear that coming from you, Keegan. We look forward to watching you guys' season coming up. You guys start in January, correct?
That's correct.
Great. Love to hear it. We'll be looking forward to get some of those games live for you.
Crystal is a very consistent server. Not too many service errors you're going to see from her.
Trying not to serve over. Serve 19. Tip over. Erickson. Set from Hoskins. Fleckenstein with the tip. Smith.
Great dig
from Talia. Fleckenstein with the kill. Good dig from the Spartans there. Bang! Great block from Gleason. Wow. Unreal. That's a force down there in the middle.
That is a big time block.
Huge. Serve from Tranel. Spartans with the set. Smith the kill. Great dig. Hoskins up for Fleckenstein yet again. Tip. Great dig from Fleckenstein.
Great save by Talia.
Tranel over. Set from the Spartans. Kill. Bang. Good tip. Hoskins with the set. Oh, missed set there, but doesn't even matter. Doesn't even matter for Fleckenstein. Hoskins with the miss hit on the set just a little bit. Fleckin' Simon's great to adjust and get that kill still.
Duhawks are playing really scrappy. It's really helping them out here.
Except for Murray. Dig. Austin's up. Nick Center up. Just a little set over the net. Murray up. Oh, wow.
Oh, what a save.
What a save. I mean, that was great effort.
Great
hustle from Katie there with the one-hand swing. Just kind of prayed she'd get it back in bounds.
Great effort.
Katie Wright from the Spartans with the serve. She receives the serve.
Great pass.
Hoskins with the set. Blocked by the Spartans. Hits the line. Point goes to the Spartans. Serve from right. Okay, with the set. Hoskins up to Gleason with the tip. Oh, great kill from number 12, Emma Powell. Spartans look to have a little momentum shifter there for them.
It's a big point for the Duhawks. Last thing you want is Dubuque to get on a run here.
Dick Hoskins up for Fleckenstein. Just a little too much sauce on that kill there. 17-11 Duhawks in the first set. Katie Wright with the serve. Receives Hoskins up for Gleason. And blocked by the Spartans. Wow. Blocked by number 12, Emma Powell. Emma Powell looks like she's doing it all right now for the Spartans. She's getting some blocks. She's getting kills that she's going to be a force to reckon with here for the Duhawks.
Yep.
Except for Murray. Just blocked by Duhawks. Good. That is a very big point for the Duhawks. Spartans look to go on a huge roll there.
A point's a point no matter how you did it.
Very true. Hoskins with the serve. Murray. 15. Great serve. Fleckenstein up and over. Hawtree receives it. Murray with the set. And Powell with the kill. Trying a lot for Mixon. Good dig from the Spartans. Right bump. Right up to Abby Smith. Sally McKay. Fleckenstein at the kill.
Out the net.
Fleckenstein again. Oh, man. Up for the Spartans. Hoskins with a great dig there. Trying a lot for Fleckenstein here. For the kill. And wow. I tell you what, that was a great rally from the Duhawks. Way just stick with it every single shot.
Duhawks had a great opportunity to close the gate here. They got three options in the front row.
Yep. Just a miss hit there on the serve from Sarah Hoskins. Point goes to the Spartans. Sub for the Spartans into the game. For the Spartans, number 8, Kathleen Messino. Sino comes in for the serve. Right to McKady. Hoskins with the set. Up for Mixon. Great hit from Mixon. Adler with the tail. Oh, he's just off.
Tight set there by UD that forces an error right there.
Yep. Wolgan Bush checks in for the game for the Duhawks, as well as Sam Stoppage in.
Duhawks want to utilize this rotation. They don't want Darby to give it in the front row here.
Oh, very true. Up for May, tipped over. Oh, great
good
save from Duhawks.
Good defense.
Good defense. And a missed hit from May. Point Duhawks. And that was a unbelievable save from Mixon and Hoskins over there on that right side.
Spartans thought that one was a lift, but looked pretty clean to me.
Right. Up for Powell. Hoskins for the set for Wilgan Bush. And blocked and out of bounds from Spartans. Duhawk point.
It's a good tool there by Lindsay.
Very true.
Utilizing that blocker right there.
Oh, yeah. May with the kill. And just a little too much on the kill from May. Point Duhawks. A lot of missed hits and a lot of miscommunication from the Spartans right now. I think that's been the biggest thing for them right now to fix. as that's there from Stafford and just goes wide left.
Capitalizing on those UD errors is essential, and that's why Duhawks have a 9-point lead here.
Very true. Powell with the serve. Up and over. Oh, good serve from Powell. Nice little ace there. Maybe the Spartans can get things going here from Emma Powell. Man, just a nice little friendly roll from the net for Powell. Another ace there.
That's just an unlucky bounce. Not much you can do about that.
Yeah, sure is. Emma Powell, one of the stars on the Spartans, leads the team in second in kills on the team with 84. Definitely is a force the Duhawks need to try to slow down as much as possible tonight as she is on a roll here with the serves. Powell again with the serve. Over. Stroff again with a great dig. Oh, just a miss hit from Hoskins. Mixing over. Kill from Hotry, and it is in. Man, Spartans look like they're starting to come back a little bit. Timeout, Duhawks. 23-18, Duhawks are up, going into the timeout. Spartans are on a little roll here. They're just taking advantage. Powell's hitting some great serves here, getting a few aces in those 4 or 5 serves that she just had there.
Yep. Right now, the Duhawks, they just got to calm down a little bit. It's easy when you have a big lead like that. You're not playing your game. You get a little comfortable out there, and that's the last thing you want to do. So right now, the Duhawks, they just got to calm down a little bit, focus on their game, and they'll get these next 2 points pretty easily.
Oh, yeah.
Last thing you want to do is start playing tense out there. That's when you start making these mistakes.
Oh, yeah, especially in a rivalry game, like we said. This is probably the worst game you want to tense up in.
Absolutely.
You want to be loose. The energy in this building is very high right now. The crowd is loud. I mean, we got a lot of students here, a lot of family. It's almost a packed gym if you look at it. Teams are coming out from their huddles. Service still on the Spartan side. Powell with the ball. Powell with the serve. Over to Trano. Get dig from Trano. Just right back down. Great little tip there from Ashley Adler on the Spartans. 23-19 Duhawks. Powell with the serve. Stoppage in there. Oop. Over. It must have just hit that little post up on the net there. Couldn't really tell.
Yeah, it looks like on that pass when it bounced off the net, it must have hit the antenna. Yep. Duhawks really need a point here.
Yeah, they really do. Get that momentum back for them. Hoskins a missed. Willing wish of the kill. Blocked by the Spartans. Hoskins up to Mixon. Tipped over. Great save there. Adler for a tip. Great
good,
day from Stafford.
Save.
Mixon tapped over. Up for Hawtree. Great
huge
block
touch
up
there by Lindsay.
Handle. Get over for Wilgen Bush. Good. Oh, tipped over and oh man, great attempt from Trannell. Excellent rally from both teams. Spartans did a great job just standing there. Laura students are getting pretty hyped here, banging on the bleachers. Stop chin up. Hoskins for the set for Wilgen Bush. Bang. Kill
huge
from Wilgen Bush.
Kill
great.
By Lindsay.
Oh, man. What a kill from Wilgen Bush.
Unbelievable.
Oh, man. That was a lot of feet on that. Looked like she had a little anger coming from that kill there.
Set point here for the Duhawks.
Gleason with the serve up and over, and just a little too much from Gleason. 24-22, Duhawks. Duhawks still at set point.
It's going to put Crystal in the game, though. It's going to give the Duhawks a good advantage here.
Very true. Very true.
UD does not have a libero in the back row. Let's see if they utilize that middle.
Yep. Spartans' Julie May with the serve now.
And
right
to
the net. Miss hit on the serve. Duhawks win the first set, 25-22.
Amazing finish here.
Unbelievable finish in set one. I thought Spartans were about to come back and possibly win this set here.
We talked about it earlier. There's always going to be action. A lead's never safe in volleyball, and especially in these high-action games.
Yeah, I mean, you know best. Coming from a volleyball player yourself, you know how these games get.
That's right.
All right, set two here is going to start in about 2.5 minutes. Just hang tight, and we'll have more Duhawk volleyball action for you guys. All right, welcome back to this court for set two here. Hoskins with the serve. Set for Murray. Miss hit from number seven. Alexis Bidier. Point Duhawks. Hoskins with service. Set. Attempt. Just out of bounds here in between two. Darby Hawtree.
22 on UD is going to be their number one option when their ball's out of system, so Duhawk's got to watch that.
Yeah, Hawtree, a big factor for that Spartans team here. Austin's up, attempt from Fleckenstein. Powell to Murray. Up to Hawtree. Oh, man, it looks Shimish just whipped that. It looked like Shimish just whipped that hit there.
I think she was trying to be cute with the hit there, but a little miss hit.
Yeah, just a little miss hit from Hawtree. Hoskins with the serve. Mary receives the serve up to Hawtree.
Bad set there by UD.
Channeled up to Nixon. Right receives it. Murray up to Powell. Good attempt. And oh, good attempt from Tran on that dig there. Point goes to the Spartans. Murray with the serve for the Spartans. And just out of bounds. Just a little too much sauce from Murray there. 4-1 Duhawks here in set number two. Looks like we're going to have a couple subs here. Checking in for the Duhawks. Number 21, Lindsay Wilgenbush. And number 16, Sam Stoffagen. Checking out of the game, number 2, Talia McCady. And number 3, Liz Fleckenstein. Now serving for the Duhawks, Stoffagen. Serve is up. May receives it. Murray up for Hawtree. Hawtree with the attempt. Mixing up. Hawtree with the set. Murray sets it to Powell. Powell with the attempt there. Trannel to Wilgenbush. Blocked by the Spartans. Good block there. Hawtree's up for Gleason. Gleason with just a little right on the out of bounds line there. Point for the Spartans.
That's a tough hit there for Gleason, having the set come from her backside. That's going to be a tough spot to hit.
Hawtree up with the serve, up and over. Stoffagen receives it. Hoskins up for Gleason. Right. Great dig from Channel there. Mixon with the attempt. Gleason gets saved. Hoskins set to Wilgenbush. And blocked from the Spartans, but they blocked it just out of bounds. Point goes to the Duhawks. Grayson at service for the Duhawks here. Up and over. Garcia.
Good serve there by Gleason.
Great serve from Gleason. Kind of pushed Powell back a little bit just to have her to miss hit the serve there. Gleason with the serve. To right. Murray with the set. Powell with the hit there. Hoskins to Nixon. Nixon the attempt. Murray up for May. May with the attempt and just blocked, but just out of bounds off of Wilgenbush there. Point goes to the Spartans. Now serving for the Spartans, we got Katie Wright. Right up and over. Received by Nixon. Hoskins with the set. Number 7.
Good adjustment there by Smith.
Great block from the Duhawks there. Hoskins with the set. Stoffagen gets it there. Hoskins up for Wilgenbush. Oh, with the kill from Wilgenbush. And she is on fire tonight. She looks almost unstoppable there on the outside.
Right now, she's just getting great opportunities and swinging as hard as she can, and it's working.
Boy, they took the serve.
Good serve, and that's going to be an ace.
Good serve from Mixon.
It's going to be an ace by Mixon.
Mixon with the serve yet again. Over receipt from right. May with the set. Right with it over. Hoskins up to Wilgenbush. Tipped over.
Tight. It should be a free ball.
Hoskins up to Smith. Smith with the attempt there. And a point. Point for the Duhawks.
Way to power through there by Olivia. And Dubuque's going to call a timeout.
Another timeout from the Spartans here. Duhawks up 9-3 at the timeout.
Well, we saw this in game one. Let's see if we can avoid another comeback here by UD.
A little scare from UD, definitely. Hey, Mixon looks great right now with the serves. I think the biggest thing now is our serves are kind of helping us here. UD's struggling to receive the serves and get something going for them.
Yeah, Mixon's got a great serve. It's a good floater. And if your serve can put a libero out of system, that's always going to be a deadly serve. Mixon in the back row, she's going to run that 50, and that's a great option for Hoskins. If she's got a bad read, she's always got Mixon in the back row. Right now you got Wilgenbush in the front, Olivia in the at the middle. Right now it's the time for the Duhawks to capitalize on this.
Most definitely. They got all the momentum on their side right now. Duhawk student sections and all the students around definitely can tell they're helping out their Duhawks down on the court right now.
You can feel the energy in here. There's a lot of people. It's very loud, and players love this. It's going to be a great day.
Time runs out. Players coming back out onto the court.
All right.
I believe Mixon's still at service for the Duhawks. Yep, she is.
Mixon's still on the serve. Let's see if she can keep this run going.
Mixon with the serve. And just out. Unfortunate there for Mixon. Thought she was never going to get rid of that ball for serving. Checking into the game for the Spartans. Number 8, Kathleen Messino. And number 24, Ashley Adler. Messino comes in, goes right for the serve. Up and over, received from Stoffergen. Hoskins up for Wilgenbush with the attempt. Good block and save. Powell with the attempt. Wilgenbush tips it right over. Good save from Duke.
Give me a tight set.
Adler. Ooh, good save there from Smith. Mixon for the attempt. Good save from Wright. Messino up for Adler. Ooh, yep. Good little. Oh, wow.
Good
great
save.
Dig from Wright on the Spartans there. Hoskins up for Wilgenbush. Tips it. Good save from Adler. Messina to Powell. Hoskins up for Smith. Smith attempt. Saved from Dubuque. Powell up. Smith to Hoskins. Hoskins back to Mixon. Mixon with the
off
attempt
the
and just in. Great kill from Moore Mixon there.
Great swing there by Mixon utilizing that block.
Very true. Checking in for the game, and the number for the Duhawks, number 3, Liz Fleckenstein, and number 2, Talia McCady. Serve for McCady.
Oh, that's a great serve.
Great serve. Wow. Oh, wow. Great hustle from the Spartans, but it just is not enough there. Excellent serve from Talia there. Kind of threw the Spartans in for a little loop there. Katie with the serve. Wright receives it. Messino up for Adler. Adler with the attempt. Just didn't. Trainel looked like she just didn't commit to it. She probably thought the thing was going to be just out of bounds, but just squeaked in. Powell with the serve for Duke. Wow, great serve from Powell. Great serve from Powell. Just kind of stunned the Duhawks there.
This is a rotation that the Duhawks got to get out of as soon as possible.
Mixon receives it up to Fleckenstein.
Huge
Fleckenstein
swing by
kill.
Fleckenstein.
Huge. Just as you said they needed to get out of it, they did exactly that.
That's a great swing there by Fleckenstein. We'd love to see that.
Coming back into the game is number 5, Kat Gleason. checking out. Olivia Smith trying to with the serve for the Duhawks. Messino up for Hotchery. Hotchery with a great kill there. Great kill from Hotchery. Serve from Swanson, trying to receive it. Hoskins to Fleckenstein, and Fleckenstein just a little too much on that hit there.
So that was a little low there. It was tough for her to get a good clean shot on that one.
Swanson with the serve for the Spartans. Up and over. Katie receives it. Hoskins up to Fleckenstein. Man, a lot of power behind that attempt there.
A free ball coming.
Trannel to Hoskins. Hoskins back to Fleckenstein. And just left with that kill attempt.
That's a good run there by the Duhawks. That puts Fleckenstein in the middle. It's giving her no block. Unfortunately, it's just a miss hit there.
Swanson again to serve here. Up and over. Katie receives it. Hoskins up for Fleckenstein, and Fleckenstein just hits it right into the net in front of her. It's unfortunate. Spartans have the momentum right now as the score is 12-10 here in the second set. Swanson with the serve. Received by McCady. Hoskins up to Fleckenstein. Great save there from the Spartans. Hotchery at the attempt. Trannel. Hoskins to Gleason. Gleason to the kill.
Killer by Gleason.
Great kill from Gleason.
That's a huge kill for Gleason there. She needed that to boost her confidence back up after a rough start.
Very true. Hoskins service here for the Duhawks. See from Hotchery. Messino up for Hotchery. Man,
good dig.
Great dig from Hoskins. Makes an attempt. Great save from Gleason. Trannel right over. Oh, wow.
It's going to be a free ball.
Wow.
Not getting there.
Wow. That is a very great attempt there from the Spartans.
And that's going to be a kill for Crystal Trannel, the libero here for Duhawks. Don't see that too often. Hoskins back in the back row, so that's going to give three options in the front for the Duhawks.
Kill attempt from Swanson. Just a little too much. Point goes to Duhawks. 15-10 here in the second set. Duhawks up. Hoskins with the serve. Hotchery receives it. Messino up to Hotchery. Man, that was a huge
good
attempt
block
there from her. Great block by the Duhawks. Adler with the attempt. Trying to run up to the net and just clipped it. Substitutions for the Spartans. Checking in number 16, Julie May. And number 19, Kaylin Murray. And for Messino and Adler.
Spartans are going to have 22 on the right side, so look for that hard cross at Mixon.
Turner receives a serve. Hoskins. Oh, good attempt there from Gleason.
Watch a free ball.
Hoskins up. Trannel up to Mixon. Mixon for the attempt. Save from right. Up to Hotchery. Bang. Wow, that was a ferocious kill from Hotchery there. So far, I feel like Duhawks are doing a pretty good job of containing and slowing down Hotchery tonight. Darby Hotchery leads the Spartans with kills with... was before it was 91 coming into this game, and now it's definitely increased.
Good kill there by Fleckenstein.
Great kill from Fleckenstein. Checking back into the game, number 21, Lindsay Wilgenbush, and 16, Sam Stoffergen. In for number 2, Talia McCady, and number 3, Liz Fleckenstein. Stoffergen with service here for the Duhawks. May receives a serve. Murray up for Hotchery. Good attempt
good
there from Hotchery.
Hoskins.
Randall Wilgenbush.
Good ball. Great save.
Spartans.
Good choice there by Lindsay.
May with the attempt. Good save from Stoffergen. Hoskins up for Mixon. Mixon with the attempt. Oh, man.
Great kill there by Mixon.
Yep. Great spot.
Duhawks up 17-12 here late in the game. This was a crucial time to go on a run here.
Stoffer down with the serve to May. May sets. Oh, kill attempt from May, and his cheated block just out of bounds from the Duhawks. Good attempt there.
Spartans got 22 in the back row here, so look to see that back row attack, and let's see if the Duhawks can utilize this here.
Definitely. Hotcher at the serve. Oh, just a nice little friendly roll from the net. Gives Hotcher an ace.
That's unfortunate there. You can't do anything about that.
It's very unfortunate. Hotcher to serve again. Over. Receive from Stockton. Hoskins to Wilgenbusch. Wilgenbusch with the attempt. Wright saves it. Murray sets it up for Powell. Powell with the kill attempt.
Great dig. Oh, my God.
Wow. Wilgenbusch with the kill. Oh, sorry. Kill attempt.
Oh.
Murray with the attempt. Great save. Hoskins, an even better one there. Oh,
man,
wow.
That's
just
a huge
too much.
Point.
Just too much. Great rally. Duhawks had a lot of big saves there. That's in that rally.
That's good scrappy defense there from Morris to keep that play alive multiple times.
Gleason with the serve for the Duhawks. Received by Wright.
Tight set. Let's see if they can utilize it.
Austin set to Mixon. Mixon with the attempt. Attempt there. Wright sets it up for May. May with the attempt. Hoskins up to Gleason. Gleason to Mixon. May receives. Murray up for Powell. Powell with the attempt.
And a miss hit. That's
miss
brutal.
Hit there. Poor miss hit there from Powell. Duhawks now up 19-14 here in the second set. Gleason with the serve. Let's see from Hotchery. Oh, boy. Duhawks are sleeping there a little bit. Great little play from Murray to realize that. There's a big hole right there in the center of the two lines. Right with the serve. Stoppers and receives. Hoskins up. Smith. Right sets up for May. Oh, great block from the Duhawk from Olivia Smith there. Huge, huge block from Smith. Serve from Mixon. Murray up for May. Block
good
from
block
Smith
by
again.
Smith. Woo! What a block.
Great block from Smith.
And UD's going to use their final timeout. That's huge.
Final timeout from UD. Man, huge block from Smith there. Keeping the momentum on Loris' side as Duhawks going to the timeout up 21-15 here in the second set.
A block like that in the late game, that's going to be a huge momentum swing for the Duhawks.
We were in this spot last time in the first set, and the Spartans made themselves a huge run at the late first set. Hopefully, Duhawks can just keep it under control and just go into this next few points and not give us a little scare like the first set.
That's
here.
Right. They just play their game right here, and they'll win this 25-15.
Super fast-paced game going here tonight.
Absolutely.
We can't stress enough. The energy in this building right now is off the charts here.
You got a lot of students here from UD and a whole bunch from Loris, and you love to see the energy. A lot of bittering going on, and it's good to see it.
Oh, yeah. As the teams break from their huddle, Mixon is the service here for the Duhawks.
Mixon still serving here. That's a good server for Loris to have right now.
Yes, definitely. Mixon with the serve. May receives
good
it.
Good spot.
Murray sets up for May.
Huge
great
block
again.
Unbelievable.
Block from Smith again.
What a block. Loris, they struggled game one with blocks, and they're picking it up right here.
Yeah, they sure are. Murray set.
Good save.
Good save. All right, it's a good save for Mixon. Just a little too close to the net for Smith to think about getting it. UD with a couple substitutions. Checking back in, number 24, Adler, and number 8, Messino. Messino coming into the game. We'll have service for the Spartans. Served up and over. Stockton receives it. Hoskins up for Smith. Smith the attempt. Good save from right. Messino up.
Set.
Mixing to Hoskins. Hoskins to Wildenbush. Tight little set there. Good dig from Messino. Powell with the attempt. Good save from Mixon. Ooh, a little miscommunication there. Doesn't matter.
Good set.
Hoskins sets up Mixon. Mixon with the attempt. Messino up for Adler. Adler with the attempt. And good kill there from Adler.
One pass right here from the Duhawks gets them out of this, and that's what they got to focus on right here.
Just don't let that momentum switch. Messino with service here again. Obstoffer didn't receive the serve. Hoskins up to Wildenbush.
Wildenbush
gets a huge
Lindsay.
Kill from Wildenbush.
What,
man.
What a kill by Lindsay right down the line. That is unbelievable.
What a power behind that kill there.
Unbelievable.
Checking back in the game for the Duhawks. Three, Fleckenstein and Ty and McCady. McCady with the serve. Wright receives it. Messino up for Powell. Powell with a just a huge kill right back at us.
Duhawks just got to push two right here.
Two more. That's all they need. Powell with the serve. Mixon receives it. Hoskins up to Fleckenstein. Fleckenstein with the attempt. All right, tight little serve there. Great block from Duhawk. Wow.
Good save by Crystal.
Great save from Crystal. Smith, the attempt. Oh, wow. Mixing up for Hoskins. Hoskins up for Fleckenstein. Fleckenstein with the
off
attempt.
Off the block. Good kill by Fleckenstein.
I mean, Fleckenstein and Wilkenbush look like they just can't be stopped tonight.
That's going to be set point for the Duhawks. The crowd is on their feet.
Set point here. Trannel to serve. Up and over. Hotry receives the serve. Messino up for Hotry. Good there. And it'll be a kill for Hotry. Good kill there. Keep the Spartans alive here in the second set. 24-19 Duhawks. Checking back into the game for the Spartans, number 7, Alexis Gettier. It looks like number 17, Morgan Hunter, will be making her first appearance here tonight. Hunter in for the serve. See from Mixon.
Overpass there. That
serve
point
to
here.
Hunter. Mixon receives it. Hoskins to Fleckenstein. Fleckenstein with the attempt. Power dig.
Back.
Messino Hotry. Hotry with the
good
attempt. Great.
Dig. Good dig
Mixon.
By Mixon.
Hoskins to Fleckenstein. Fleckenstein.
And that's
wow,
going to be.
That's going to be
game.
Do it in the second set. That was close. Hoskins made that a little tight for Fleckenstein there, but great way to adjust. They get that kill.
That's a great momentum shift there for the Duhawks, going up 2-0 against a hometown rival. That's huge.
Oh, yeah. We'll be right back for some more Loris and University of Dubuque volleyball here in a couple minutes. All right, welcome back. We are here for some third set action. Duhawks are up 2-0 after two huge wins. Momentum is on their side coming into this third and possibly final set here for the Duhawks, hopefully.
Yeah, right now, I know I talked about it earlier. The last thing you want to do is get comfortable with the lead right here. The last thing, playing comfortable and you don't play your game, and last thing you know, you drop a set, drop two, and you're in the fifth, and that's the last thing you want to do right here if you're the Duhawks.
Very true. And I can't stress enough, big games from Fleckenstein and Wildenbush. I mean, they look very good.
Yeah, right now, we saw it at the end of the game. The Duhawks started picking up the blocks. If they can keep that energy up, keep blocking, we're going to be a good game.
Trenton receives the serve. Hoskins up. Fleckenstein. Great hit there from Fleckenstein.
Good kill there by Fleckenstein. That's a great way to start this game off.
True. Wolgenbusch and Stoffergen back in the game for the Duhawks. Stoffergen with the serve here. Up and over. Received from Adler. Murray to Atkins. Adler here with the serve for the Spartans. Up and over and right to Tranel. Hoskins sets up Wilkenbush with the attempt. Hit from right. Right up to Powell. Powell with the attempt there. Good dig.
Good
from Tranel.
Good dig by Crystal.
Hoskins and Mixon makes the attempt. And
great
Mixon
kill
with
by
the
Mixon.
Kill.
Mixon.
Now we've seen this at first and second set. The Duhawks come out. Start out on fire and look really, really good, and they kind of slow down a little bit. Hopefully they can just stay
absolutely
hot and keep going quickly this third set here. Murray to Powell. Hoskins sets up Mixon. Mixon with the attempt. And Mixon with yet another kill there.
That's a great spot right there, putting it right in the middle of the campfire. Duhawks aren't going to be the best blocking team, but getting touches on those blocks really helps them.
Helps them greatly. Gleason with serve. Oh!
A little miscommunication,
yeah,
and that's an ace.
Miscommunication. Just a little miss hit there from Adler. I mean, it was a great try from Hotry to keep that ball alive for the Spartans. Gleason with the serve. Adler receives it. Murray up for Hotry. Hotry with the attempt.
Great dig by Hoskins.
Hoskins. Smith up and over. Adler. Hotry, nice
good
tip.
Good save.
Good save from Wilkenbush. Hoskins, nice little fist bump over. Murray to Atkins. Atkins with a nice little kill there. 4-2. Duhawks are up and here in the third set. Right serving for the Spartans. Up and over to Tranel for a receive. Hoskins up for Wilkenbush with the attempt. Good block there from the Spartans. Hoskins missed him. Oh, great block from the Spartans there. That's a big block from the Spartans. Right with the serve. Stofferden receives it. Hoskins to Smith. Smith with the attempt and good kill there from Smith.
That's a great run by Olivia. They're running a slide there. They haven't seen much in the first two games, but right there, that's a great run.
Yeah, just a little miss hit from Murray and the Spartans. Mixon with the serve. Wright receives it. Murray up to Powell. Powell with the attempt. Good save from Stofferden. Wilkenbush with the attempt.
That's a touch. It's going to be a point for the Duhawks.
Good point there. Picks him at the serve. Adler receives. Murray up to Powell. Powell. Oh, good block there from Duhawks. Adler with the attempt. Good save there from Tranel.
Good push by Hoskins.
May up for Powell. Powell with the attempt. Great block from the Duhawks.
It's going to be tight.
Adler up to Powell.
Good dig there by Crystal.
Hoskins with a nice little attempt there. Good save from Wright.
Should be a free ball.
Smith. Hoskins up. Smith, the little tip. Good kill there from Smith.
That's a great choice there by Smith. She didn't have the greatest set, just using that, getting the ball over.
Oh, yeah, Mixon back for the serve.
Well, that's
a nice little ace there.
Ace by Mixon.
Nice little help. Nice little help from the net there on Mixon's serves. Dubuque with yet another timeout. Duhawks up 8-3 here in the third set.
Yeah, they're coming out to a hot start once again. And
yeah, they want this game over in three sets, you can tell.
Right, win or lose, do it in three. Let's see how the Spartans respond after this timeout. They've been coming out of these timeouts pretty strong. Hopefully the Duhawks can not let that happen this game.
Yeah, definitely. They definitely, like you said, they love to start out strong right after timeouts. And when they start to get closer, they kind of slow back down a little bit.
Yep.
If I'm the Spartans and if I'm the coach, I'm telling them, look, come out of this timeout and keep that pace up.
Yeah, playing consistent for the Duhawks is key. And they keep playing like they have the first 11 points here, and this is going to be an easy win.
I know the Spartans don't want to go home too early.
Absolutely.
Both teams coming back out of the huddle here. Mixon still at service for the Duhawks. Mixon with the serve up and over to right. Oh, right with the miss hit. Doesn't matter. Hawks still there.
Good block.
Good block there. Great block. Great block from the Duhawks. Couple bad miss hits from the Spartans there off that serve leading up to that block from the Duhawks.
Taking advantage of other people's errors. That's great
huge
strategy. Once again,
Once again, Mixon.
Ace
from Mixon. Man, 10-3 Duhawks up here in the third set. Mixon with that.
Unbelievable. Spartan serve receive here is falling apart.
Mixon to serve up and over, and just a little too much sauce on that serve there. I mean, that was a great little rally there from Mixon.
Absolutely.
She kind of got hot.
Absolutely.
Hosher at the serve for the Spartans. Up and over. Stofferson receives it. Hoskins, Wilgenbusch. Wilgenbusch, nice little block.
Good
from
read
the Spartans.
By Sam.
Good block again from the Spartans. Trannel up to Mixon. Good attempt from Mixon. Murray to May.
Good save.
Wow.
This is going to be a huge point.
Murray for Powell. Powell with a nice little tip. Great dig there. That's all right.
Mixon showing off a little Scott Sterling there in the game.
Seriously. Autry back to the service again for the Spartans. Up and over. Stofferton receives a serve.
Good pass there by Sam.
Hoskins to Wilgenbusch. Wilgenbusch with a huge attempt. Murray to Autry. Match with the attempt. Hoskins up for Wilgenbusch.
What a kill.
A lot of power in that.
Hoskins and Wilgenbusch are shaking and baking today.
They sure are. Fleckenstein and McKady checking back into the game for Wilgenbusch and Stofferjan. Healthy attempt. Good save there from Trannell. Hoskins up for Fleckenstein. Fleckenstein, a nice little run and attempt.
Good spot there by Fleckenstein.
Murray for Powell. Powell, huge attempt. Hoskins to Trannell. Trannell to Mixon. Mixon the attempt there.
Good short shot there by Mixon.
Powell the attempt. Good block. Fleckenstein to Hoskins. Hoskins to Smith. Smith with a nice little tap over. Hoskins up to Powell. Powell the attempt. McKady up for Fleckenstein. Fleckenstein just right into the net. Good little rally from both teams. Unfortunate miss hit there from Fleckenstein.
Yeah. See, the Duhawks, they're not getting a lot of blocks straight down, but they're getting a lot of touches on this, which is allowing their defense to get them set up for an opportunity.
Definitely. Foul with the serve up and over. Received from Mixon. Hoskins to Fleckenstein.
Good save there by Trannell. Tight set.
Hoskins to Fleckenstein. And
great swing.
Man. What? Fleckenstein is doing an excellent job of hitting her spots tonight.
What a snipe there, right on the line.
Oh, man. Checking into the game for the Spartans, number four, Lindsay Smith, making her first appearance tonight.
12-6.
Trannell to serve.
Another ace for the Duhawks.
Unbelievable. Yeah. I mean, they are really taking advantage of these miss hits and miscommunications from the Spartans right now.
The serve receive from the Spartans is lackluster.
Trannell to serve. Hotcher receives.
Another block.
Wow. I mean, what better way to get points than getting points off of the other team's mistakes?
Another bad pass there by Dubuque, and it's looking bleak.
Trannell to serve. See from Hotcher. Hotcher to Murray. Murray up to Adler. Adler,
that's
going to
be out on Dubuque.
Man, unfortunate there for her.
That's going to be point Loris here.
Checking back into the game for Dubuque is Messino.
When it rains, it pours, and it is pouring for Dubuque right now.
It really is. Messina to May. Good kill there from May. Good attempt there from Mixon and try to save that ball for him. Forgot about this. May with the serve up and over. Good serve from May. Good dig attempt from McKay there.
One pass right here, and the Duhawks can start that back right up.
Yes, sir. Made the serve up and over. Good received by McCady.
Good recovery by Hoskins.
Autry. Pass to Messino. Messino to Adkins. A little block from Blackenstein. Oh, wow.
And that's going to be point Loris.
Point Loris. Wow, that was
unbelievable.
That was a good save from the Spartans. Even though it went out of bounds, that was a good attempt from him.
It's a good save, but
just not in play.
That's right. Hoskins in the back row. Three options in the front. Good save by Mixon.
It's like sign at the attempt.
Liz catches the line.
On the line. Man, Fleckenstein is looking very good tonight for the Duhawks. And yet another timeout from the Spartans.
Unbelievable.
Duhawks are up 17-8. Going into the timeout.
Spartans called their last time out of the game, and wow.
Duhawks just look unstoppable right now, man.
What a game from Fleckenstein. Unbelievable.
Man, yeah, she's just hitting her spots, and she's everywhere right now.
She's coming up big in those clutch situations. She's playing her heart out. You can't ask for much more. Spartan fans are heading out early. They are no faith in their team.
I mean, obviously, the fans here for the Duhawks, man, they are really helping out our team there on the court.
Loris fans are waving goodbye to the Spartans right now, and us.
Coming back out from the timeout. Hoskins, that service for the Duhawks here. Again, Duhawks up 17-8 here in the third set. Hoskins with the serve. Autry receives it, and a miss hit from Autry.
Oh, my God. Man.
I mean, the Spartans right now just don't look like the same team from the other two sets. Hoskins with the serve yet again. Up and over. Smith receives it. Messina to Adler.
Good touch there by Hoskins.
Trying to let the Fleckenstein. Fleckenstein's been hot today.
Good dig by Crystal.
Messino up for Autry. Autry with the attempt. Good dig there from Hoskins. Trying to let for Mixon. Good save from the Spartans. Adler with the attempt. Good kill there from Adler. Making it just out of reach for McCady to get there.
James Keith is coming into the game. I haven't seen her on the court in a while. She was batting a leg injury. It's good to see her back out there.
Yeah, that's great to hear.
Good to see her back out there.
Messina with the serve. Oh, wow. Yeah, that works.
Yeah, number nine.
Trying to Hoskins up to Gleason. Good block.
Good save. Oh, they're going to call a lift there.
Just a little lift. Messino back to serve for the Spartans yet again. Turner receives the serve. Hoskins to Keefe. Good attempt. Gleason. Nice
good
little
there by Gleason.
Nice little heads up play there from Gleason. To recognize that block right to her. Checking into the game, number 21, Lindsay Wilgenbush, and making her first appearance tonight for the Duhawks, number 4, Riley Deer, who will be at service for the Duhawks here.
Deer's a freshman. It's good to see her out on the court.
Deer with the serve. Receive from right. Oh,
another bad pass there by Dubuque.
Tranel pass it to Hoskins. Hoskins to Gleason. Good dig.
Good kill by Gleason.
Good kill from Gleason.
What a performance here tonight.
20-10. Third set. Duhawks are up over the Spartans.
Duhawks are looking to finish this right now.
Autry with the kill. See, huge kill from her there. I'm sure the Spartans right now are just hoping that kill can pick up some energy right now. I mean, it just looks dead on that side. They're not really getting a lot of things going for them.
It's a good kill, but I think it might be a little too late.
Yeah, very true.
Call a double hit there on Tranel.
Oh, all righty.
Jump serve here from 24. You don't see that very often in women's volleyball.
Missed the attempt. Good block from the Spartans. 20-13, Duhawks up. I mean, like you said, it could be a little late, but it looks like the Spartans are trying to get a little run going for them here to possibly get them back into this. Adler with the serve.
Good pass there by Tranel.
Hoskins up to Wilgenbusch.
Wilgenbusch, what a kill.
Wilgenbusch and Fleckenstein are, I mean, we've been saying their names a ton tonight.
An absolute laser beam right there. Huge kill.
Huge kill. Checking into the game for the Duhawks, making her first appearance tonight is Amelia Gutierrez. Gleason with the serve.
Ace by Gleason.
Wow. I mean, it has just been all Duhawks this third set.
Unbelievable.
Gleason with the serve yet again. Wright receives the serve.
Pushing it back.
Up to Hotry. All right, good. Good kill there from Hotry.
Tranel coming back into the game here.
Hotry's been doing a lot this third set. Might just be a little too late for her in this game here. Mixing with the attempt. Good save there from Wright. Messina up to Hotry. Hotry the attempt.
Good
dig from Deer. Good attempt from Gutierrez. Right to Hotry. Hotry, the great attempt.
Good pass there by Hoskins.
Tranel up to Mixon. Mixon, nice little tip. Messina sets up Powell. Powell with the attempt.
Good touch.
Good save from Tranel. Hoskins to Wilgenbusch. Wilgenbusch.
Nice. Cool there by Wilgenbusch.
I mean, there was so much power on that attempt that right off the Dubuque block, it went out of bounds. Mixon with the serve here.
Great serve by Mixon. Good touch by Crystal.
Wilgenbusch up and over. Adler.
Going back.
To Hotry.
Another save by Crystal.
Save by Tranel. Gutierrez, good attempt there. Powell up and over for the third. Mixon to Hoskins. Hoskins sets up Wilgenbusch. Wilgenbusch right into the hands of the Spartans right there down front. Duhawks are up 23-15 here in this third set.
Duhawks looking to close this out here, trying to push two. Wilgenbusch tying her shoe here.
Hotry back to serve for the Spartans. Up and over.
Good pass
here. Sees it. Hoskins to Wilgenbusch. Wilgenbusch with a great attempt there.
Should be a free ball. See if they can utilize it.
Tranel pass to Hoskins. Hoskins, a nice
good
little tip.
By
great
Hoskins.
Tip from Hoskins. All right, 24-15 Duhawks. They are going into the match point right here.
And it's match point here at Lewis Court. The fans are on their feet.
Yeah. Checking into the game for the Duhawks, number 9 is James Keefe. Fans are on their feet for the Duhawks here in Matchport. Ryder sees it. May with a nice little tip, and Spartans with the point here. 24-16 Duhawks match point for the Duhawks.
Match point here. Duhawk's looking to sweep the Spartans and establish dominance here in Dubuque.
Powell with the serve. Mixon receives it. Hoskins up to Keith. Keith, what a way to... Going in out of Powell. Powell with the attempt. Unfortunate there. Unfortunate miss hit for the Duhawks.
One pass here. Good pass here. Let's see if they use it.
Hoskins for Keith. Keith, the attempt. May save
out
it.
Out of system.
Powell up to Adler. Adler with the attempt. Good block.
Good
there.
Save.
Hoskins a little tight set there. Messino.
One back. Free ball.
To Autry. Mixon up to Hoskins. To Keith. Keith with the attempt.
Yeah, let's go.
Huge kill from Keith. What a, I mean, that what? What better way to end it than to have Keith come in from injury and get that game-winning point here.
Huge kill by James. The Duhawks sweep the Spartans.
Oh, man. What a game by Loras College Duhawks. Nice little sweep.
Unbelievable. What a game.
I mean, they played well. And I mean, we've been saying it over and over again. Two huge games. I mean, huge games from Liz Fleckenstein and Lindsay Wilgenbush.
Absolutely.
The two leaders in kills, might I say. I mean, they came out and they performed excellent.
Absolutely. You saw a lot of good performances from everybody. It was an all-around effort.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Trannell, Mixon, Hoskins, you can't forget about them. Really helping set up those huge kills from Fleckenstein and Wilgenbush.
100%. This is a huge win for the Duhawks. Lots of momentum. The crowd was fired up tonight, and what an electric atmosphere.
That win puts the Duhawks now at 7-1 and 1-0 in conference play. The Spartans now fall to 3-7 and 0-1 in conference play this year.
Spartans on a five-game losing streak now.
That's unfortunate. The next game, Loras will be going to the – we'll have the Loras invite, and we'll take on multiple schools. That will be here at Lillis Court at Loras College. And for the Spartans, their next game, they will be actually at the UD River Classic, as they as well will face multiple schools for the Duhawks. I mean, this is a great game for them to go into for their tournament.
Absolutely.
I mean, that's great momentum going into these next few games.
Absolutely. Just an amazing all-around effort. So proud to watch them out there.
All right. That is going to do it for us here at Lillis Court. Thank you for tuning in to what was an excellent volleyball game here between the Loras College Duhawks and University of Dubuque Spartans. And I'm Adam Rodriguez, and join with me, Keegan Goodwin, and we will catch you next time.